I'm Sharon Teresa, and my friend is Anne Karime. We're both from Kenya, the Mary Leakey Girls High School. And we've come here with our project, which is simply to come up with a solar system whereby the panel is integrated into the iron sheet. And iron sheet being a very readily available material in Kenya and the main type of film material. The most fun part about this process was building the prototype. Originally, we built the prototype and everything failed, as it was. We started again from zero, redoing, made us even, I guess, stronger and stronger. And yeah, we believe that we are ready for any challenge.
In Kenya, there's a lot of solar energy, and also there's a lot of blackouts, and also the light rationing, and also the off-grid areas don't actually have electricity, so it's like we're trying to industrialize the areas. We divide the project, like one person will do the installation and the connecting of the wires, and also we work by unity. At the next steps that we have, we wanted to use the thin film solar cells. This is a new technology, but it's not in Kenya. We're hoping to get it here. So the thin film solar cells are flexible, so you just place it on top of the iron sheet. So that's what we're planning.